Hello, welcome to part 28. Yeah, I died and it took me back right to where the ambush first started, so I thought, no, fuck that. I might be overusing this power, but I love it. Oh, straight through his ass.
Fight fire with fire. That's what I always say. Uncle Paulie always goes for the spectacular when he's breaking somebody's balls. Let's see how he likes it. But I do the same to his main man, Eddie.
Human flesh. This is where you are. But you will remain.
Yep. Yeah, I kind of murdered your brother. Hey, Butcher.
Well, you stirred up a hornet's nest, Jackie. Make no mistake. Your Uncle Paulie had big plans for that briefcase. I'd imagine they'd be calling any second now. But first, I'm gonna put a bomb in that suitcase.
Okay.
Okay, now to wait.
Used to be the only person I cared about was you. Now, person I care about is Eddie Shrote. Him and my Uncle Paulie. You're just hanging there, Eddie. I didn't forget about you.
Just put in my order for The Darkness 2. I've already done a playthrough of it, obviously, but I've got to play through it again. Fucking get out of the way. No, I might actually be able to finish this in the next recording session, not tonight. Because I'm recording this like a couple of days ahead.
It's preparation meets opportunity. Well, I got my opportunity. Jury's out on whether or not I'm really prepared. One thing I know for sure. This is my path to the men who killed you. There's no way in hell anyone can stop me from paying them back for what they did.
Hold on, were those guns there for the entire game?
You can't control the darkness. You're in no man's land. You gotta work out how to get back.
Oh.
Don't get any ideas now.
Oh, he's gonna blow himself up. Oh, you're there.
Go ahead. Put it on the altar. Nice and slow.
Turn off the lights, you fucking idiot. You might as well have just told your men to shoot themselves. I am the darkness. I pray that The Darkness 2 is also added to streaming service on PSN so I can play it on there as well, because it is one of my favourite games of all time. Right, thank you for watching part 28 and I'll see you in part 29.